Tatum from Elevate Iowa, and today we are on location at Mobile Track Solutions, a construction-grade equipment manufacturer in Elkader, Iowa. Now we have a couple minutes with the general manager, Jamie Scharf. Hi, Jamie. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. So Mobile Track has a very interesting history here. Can you tell me a little bit more about that?
Yeah. Our owner, John Moyna, hails from a family that's been in the contracting business since 1947, specializing in mass excavation, earth-moving projects. He sees the value in the culture of Northeast Iowa, the hard work ethic, the good people, and also he takes a great sense of pride in our community and wants to give back.
Can you tell me a little bit more about what you all produce and what this big machine is?
This big machine here is our 3630T. It's our track tractor. It is 630 horse, and it pulls all of our tongue scrapers.
So where would you say is the most interesting place I might see a machine like this?
Most recently, a bunch of our equipment is down in South Florida, and it's actually doing some work to help improve the ecosystems. More recently as well, out in western Iowa and eastern Nebraska, you might have heard of the major flooding that went out there. We are a large presence out there in that area, helping clean that up, and also improving agricultural land out in Australia. We actually have some equipment over in Australia as well.
Do you think there's a misconception about manufacturing being a dirty job?
You know, I definitely think the perception's out there. I do think that perception is changing. Part of the reasons that's changing is something we do here. We invite 150 to 200 students every year for Manufacturer's Day and let them tour our facility. And it's pretty amazing to see the looks on their faces when they come through and actually see how clean our facility is and what we actually do.
So I saw on your website, you talk a lot about the MTS family. Can you tell me what that means to you?
For being a company from a rural area, it's natural to be very close and know a lot of the people you work with, but as well as we build our relationships with our customers. So it's very important to us to bring our customers in, see our facility, and build that relationship and almost treat them as family.
Jamie, thank you so much for your time. Let's go take a look at your organization and some of that MTS family. I'm here in the Machine Center with Parker. So tell me, what is it you do here at MTS?
We do a lot of machining on different parts of the scrapers and other pieces of dirt moving equipment that we make.
What type of education or experience did you have coming into this position?
I actually went to NICC last year for their engineering technology degree, and that gave me a small background in CNC. I'd always been interested in it, and that kind of let me dip my toes into it a little bit with some of the CNC classes we had to take for the engineering degree. I actually got it worked out with them that they're finished paying for my CNC degree, technician degree through NICC, reimbursing me fully for that program, and it just shows that they value their employees and like furthering their education to benefit the business.
What are you most proud of your position here at MTS?
It's just cool to be able to be driving around and see some of Mobile Track Solutions equipment out there and just like realize that you help make some of the parts that are on that, moving that dirt, and it's pretty cool.
I'm here with MTS's HR manager, Tasha. What do you look for when you're looking to hire someone in a new position?
I would say the primary thing that we look for is strong work ethic. We have a lot of different positions here that require a lot of different skills. However, we can train almost anybody as long as they have a good work ethic, they have a good attitude, and a lot of those soft skills, reliability, punctual.
Why is MTS a good place to work?
We have a great workforce. Commonly, I hear all the time from guys on the floor that they love the guys that they work with. So great work environment, good workforce, a lot of growth opportunity. We're a growing company, and I firmly believe that anybody that gets the chance to come on with MTS now is going to be part of really great things for our next 10, 15, 20 years.
I'm here in the fab department with Colton. Hi, Colton.
How you doing?
So tell me, what is it you do here at MTS?
I am the kinetic burn table operator, and what that is, it's a plasma torch and a machine that also has CNC mill capabilities.
Did you have any experience or education coming into this position?
For this particular machine, no, but far as for experience in like the manufacturing field, yes. I got into, I'd say, manufacturing when I was 16. I started as a cleanup kid at a local CNC shop. Through that, I went to Kirkwood Community College. I got a degree in CNC machining, worked at a couple different shops in that area, and then came back to Eastern Iowa for about 5 years.
What is your favorite part about working at MTS?
I like the people. I like just all the different things that I can do, the opportunities, the room for growth. I mean, just because I start on the floor or something like that, I mean, really the sky is the limit.
So I've heard a lot about the MTS family. Can you tell me what that means to you?
The MTS family is very important to me. I mean, I came into this new guy, didn't know anybody up here, and everybody was more than willing to just kind of hook in and help you out, answer any of my questions, and that's from everybody on the floor to management. It's just been a very great experience.
I'm here with Taylor, who works in MTS's marketing department. Hi, Taylor.
Hello.
So can you tell me a little bit about the marketing department here at MTS?
So the marketing department here is new. It just started a year ago. I actually came out of an internship at a community college, and then I was hired on full-time after my internship. So we're pretty fresh, but our marketing department ranges from promoting our manufacturing facilities as well as the sales of our equipment.
So you mentioned you had an internship before, but what other experience or education did you have coming in?
When I was in high school, I took a large amount of classes through NICC, and that helped me after high school to get some credits out of the way. And then I was able to come back here to my local area and start a position in marketing.
Why would you say that manufacturing is a great job for a female?
I would say that manufacturing is a great career for anybody, male or female.
Here we are, back where we started, and I got this cool hat. It was so cool getting to see MTS's operation, and I can really see why they call them the MTS family.
For being a company from a rural area, it's natural to be very close and know a lot of the people you work with.
I hear all the time from guys on the floor that they love the guys that they work with.
They have each other's back whenever anybody needs help with anything.
Everybody is a team.
Help you out, answer any of my questions, and that's from everybody on the floor to management.
Manufacturing is a great career for anybody, male or female.
It's just cool to be able to be driving around and see some of MobileTrack Solutions equipment out there.
What a great place to work. Just another example of another great Iowa manufacturer. For more information about advanced manufacturing careers in Iowa, visit elevateiowa.com.